Elmo's World!
Hi, this is Elmo's World! Oh, and Elmo is so happy to see you! Oh, so is Dorothy! Oh, say hello, Dorothy! Guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Drawing! Yeah! You know drawing! Hello? And Dorothy's been thinking about drawing too. Boy, and she drew Elmo. Oh, that's very good, Dorothy. And Dorothy has a question. How do other people draw? Elmo knows. Dorothy can watch Mr. Noodle draw. Yeah. Oh, come on, Shade. Elmo will draw it all. Elmo calls it shade opening. hi, Mr. Noodle. How do you draw? Yeah, you, Mr. Noodle. Go ahead, show us how you draw. No. You need a crayon to draw, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah. Pen, crayon, or pencil.
This is how finger paint Dorothy. Yeah. Red, yellow, yeah. Use all colors.
Hi, Dorothy. I'm drawing a picture of a flower. Flower.
Dorothy, this is how I draw a cow jump over the moon. First, I make a half a circle like this. Then I make up and a nose. Then I take the black, make a closed eye and a nose, make a mouth. Then I make a cow, put in the nose, the face, and then put dots and eyes. Next, I'm going to take the yellow again and put three stars. After that, I'm going to take the black and color in all around so I can make the night sky. Next, I'm gonna take yellow, make circles on the corners for a frame. Put squiggly lines to the other side of all the circles. And now I'm done.
Thank you, Dorothy. And now Elmo will draw a baby. Hello, baby. Okay, don't move. That's beautiful. Don't change a thing. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's good. Good posing. All done. Yeah. Thank you, baby. You can keep the drawing. Oh, and now Elmo has a question for you. Oh. How many drawings will fit on this refrigerator? Let's count them and see. That's one little girl.
Two.
A house. Oh, three. A pretty flower. Four. A pig. And
five.
A boat. Five drawings. Oh. Oh. What's that? And one elephant. Are you okay? Good. Great counting, everybody. Now Elmo wants to know what draws and what doesn't. Don't you? Yeah, let's find out. Oh, and who's ready to ask about drawing? Then I draw. Get it? Draw? The draw gets it. Do birthday cakes draw?
No.
But you can draw all the birthday cakes. Do tables draw?
No.
But you can draw on a table. A drawing table. Do hats draw?
No.
But you can draw while wearing a hat. Go ahead. Do bears draw?
No.
Unless it's baby bear.
Behold, artist with crayon drawing.
Like to draw too. So they drew pictures and told Elmo all about it. Watch, Dorothy. One day, Kurt, Erica, and Sally each drew a picture of the same tree. That tree. Kurt used colored markers. Oh, that's a good color. Sally used paints and a brush. Erica used crayons, Elmo's favorite. Colored markers, the tree. Paint and a brush, the tree. And crayons. And they colored. And painted, and crayons. Until they were done. And that's how Kurt and Sally and Erica drew the same tree, but in different ways. Beautiful! Bye! There. See? Elmo drew a tree, too. A shoe tree. Elmo wants to learn more about drawing, but how? How can we find out more? Oh, TV! TV, yeah, you. Elmo can watch the drawing channel. Yeah. Channel like a TV.
Welcome to the Drawing Channel. Give us 22 crayons and we'll give you a picture of a horsey. And now, here's a drawing.
Hello, I'm a drawing of a daisy. Let me tell you, it's great being a drawing because I can be anything. Hey, pencil, do your stuff. I can be a pig. Oink, oink. A giant building. Hey, keep it down on the 40th floor. A dinosaur. An airplane. Please put your seats in an upright position. A superhero. A mailbox. You've got mail. A bowl of chili. Even a chicken. Cluck, cluck, cluck. But then again, what's wrong with being a daisy? Cluck, cluck, cluck. The end.
Stay tuned for The Man Who Drew Too Much. Followed by the Nancy Drew Mysteries with Drew Barrymore.
Thank you, TV. Bye-bye. Boy, Elmo loves to draw. Elmo can think of a lot of things to draw. Oh, see? Elmo drew these yesterday and put them on the refrigerator. Oh, Elmo also drew the refrigerator. Oh, Elmo drew a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm, he drew a cow. E-I-E-I-O. And then Elmo drew a beautiful sky with a birdie. E-I-E-I-O. And a picture of the moon up in space. See that? E-I-E-I-O. Look, look, look. Dorothy is imagining Elmo and Elmo's drawing.
Moo. Moo.
His crayon too. Ooh. Yeah. is very happy to see you. And so is Dorothy. Oh, say hello, Dorothy. Guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Chocolate chip cookies?
Oh, tasty closet, Elmo. What the hey?
You're so silly. Elmo's thinking of eating. Yeah, eating. You know, food.
How I eat a pizza. Dorothy, this is how you eat spaghetti. You twist the fork, and then you pick it up and eat it. This is how you eat with chopsticks, Dorothy. You hold it like a pencil, and then you take it and eat it. See?
Thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Yeah. Oh, hi, baby. Baby, how do you eat? Go ahead. Thank you, baby. Yum, yum, yum. And now, Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. Let's see how many hot dogs pass in front of Elmo. Let's count. Hot dog. There you are. One. One hot dog. Oh. Still one. One very long hot dog. But wait, how many baked beans?
One. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wow! 10 big beans chasing after the hot dog! Great counting! Elmo knows more things about eating. What eats and what doesn't eat. Let's watch. Well, drawers don't eat, usually. Excuse you, drawer. Combs don't eat. But they do have teeth. Birthday cakes don't eat. But kids can eat a birthday cake. Trains don't eat. But they do chew. Get it? Choo-choo trains? Grown-ups eat. Unless Grover's their waiter.
Oh, waiter, can I have my food?
I'm coming, sir!
Drawer? Oh, some of Elmo's other friends eat food, too. You know what? All of Elmo's friends eat food! Elmo's friends Timmy and Ashley made a giant sandwich the other day and told Elmo all about it. Timmy and Ashley had lots of stuff to put on the giant bread. Cheese. And more cheese. And more cheese. Salami. And more salami. And even more salami. Lettuce and tomato. Mustard, but only on Timmy's half. Pickles, but only on Ashley's half. And then they put the top half of the bread on top. And finally, Timmy and Ashley's sandwich was finished. A cheese and salami, cheese and salami, cheese and salami, and lettuce and tomato and mustard and pickle sandwich. Yum, yum. And then they ate lunch. And that's how Ashley and Timmy made a giant sandwich and ate it. Good eating! Yum, yum, yum. Timmy and Ashley even made Elmo a sandwich. Wait a minute. Now Elmo wants to know more about eating. But where can Elmo find out more? Oh, yeah! Elmo can watch the Eating Channel!
The Eating Channel. All food, all the time. Don't touch that diet.
And now, let us begin today's main course. The girl who loved to eat and try new foods.
Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved to eat and try new foods.
I love to eat.
And she traveled all over the world to try new and unusual foods.
Hi, what's for dinner?
She went to Italy and tried linguine with calamari.
You're gonna finish that, Marcello?
She went to India and she tried spicy vegetable curry.
Some like it hot. Mmm!
She went to Japan and she tried udon with chopsticks.
I love noodles.
The girl thought she had tried every food on earth. But then she heard that the Jabowski family of Brooklyn, New York, apartment 4C, ate something truly extraordinary. Smushed peanuts on bread.
Huh?
Also known as peanut butter sandwiches.
Wow, I never ate that before.
So they gave her a peanut butter sandwich to try.
Hey, it's different, but I like it. I really like it.
Then they gave her a glass of milk to go with it.
Milk? Weird.
But refreshing. And so the girl who loved to eat and try new foods continued circling the globe and ate happily ever after. The end!
Coming up on the Eating Channel, the last taco in Paris. Ciao!
Oh, now what? Elmo still wants to know more about eating food. Who could that be?
So, I'm food. You can talk to me.
Elmo knows what you are. You're an apple.
Yeah, kid. You're right. I am an apple. Uh-huh.
Well, you know what? Elmo loves apples.
Oh, kid, you got good taste. Let me tell you about myself. First of all, I'm a kind of fruit. And I'm red, see?
And Elmo's red, too, see?
Oh, yeah. And look, I got this little stem up on my top.
Right there.
Yeah.
That's pretty.
And inside of me, I got a core. Oh, an apple core.
Oh, very cool.
And did I mention I was red?
Yes, and so is Elmo. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what about us?
We're food too.
I'm a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Yum.
Thank you.
I'm corn.
I'm broccoli.
We're vegetables.
Ah, delicious.
And I'm a pizza.
Oh, Elmo loves pizza.
Not only do all these foods taste good, but they're good for you, too. They help you to be healthy and strong.
Food for thought. Oh, Apple? Where can Elmo get food besides his closet?
Well, you can get the pizza at a pizza parlor.
Oh, look. Huh? Dorothy's imagining Elmo in a pizza parlor making a pizza. Elmo loves this part. Elmo thinks it's supposed to come down.
While we're waiting, I'll tell you where you can get me an apple off a tree.
Oh, yeah. Elmo picked an apple. Pizza!
And sometimes, after we're picked, we're sent to grocery stores where you can buy us and all kinds of food.
Oh, look! There's bread, grape jelly, peanut butter. Oh, there's apples. Elmo will buy an apple. Yeah. Elmo's glad he didn't pick a watermelon.
Yeah, and that's where you get food.
Oh, thank you, Apple. But Apple really likes being an apple, doesn't she?
Oh, yeah, down to my core. Well, see ya. I'm gonna go meet my Granny Smith.
Bye, Apple. Wow. Apple is a great food. Hey, food is a great food. Elmo even made a video about some of Elmo's own food. I'm gonna be right there. Give Elmo a second. Oh, there it is. With this camera. It's called Elmo's Breakfast by Elmo. TV, come back. TV, stay there. Good TV. This is Elmo's breakfast before he ate it. Okay, now put it down. That's good. Oh, boy. And this is Elmo's breakfast after he ate it. Yeah. Excuse Elmo. Woo, woo, woo. Yeah. Elmo really likes all kinds of food. crayon, too. Here we go. Eating, eating food. Everybody.